Alright. It is time, people. It is time. I don't know. Hold on. Gotta take a water break real quick. And I swear, if Rengoku better not come in and say, "Who might?" I swear, bro. "Who might?" Okay. Rengoku, subscribe, bro. I'm gonna make you die one more time, bro. Okay, and let me just stop. Also, y'all see me on my Itachi Uchiha stuff, bro? But I got the Itachi Uchiha hoodie from Hype Land and them Naruto Teen 7 sweatpants from Hype Land, bro. I just Hype Land out. This video is not sponsored by Hype Land. Oh, I wish I should, which I hope it does. I get a sponsor by Hype Land one day. But hey, I got a shout out from them Instagram, though. Hype Land, bro. Go shop with them, bro. Please. Go shop with them. They have some of the best anime merch that you could think of, bro. It's been an honor, and I love Hype Land, bro. Like, come on, bro. Look at this. This is high quality, and it feels like a rug, bro. This is high quality stuff. They got them. Okay. That's enough from Hype Land. Let's just get to the video. I don't think you understand how 2022 is going to be the year for anime. And you might be asking yourself, Junior, why do you think that 2022... Well... Let's just get this thing clear first. My name is Junior because I have two dads, and that's what my family calls me from now on, Junior. And let's just say this.
Willie, why do you think 2022 is going to be the year for anime?
Well, I'm glad you asked, because we got a whole lot of stuff coming in 2022. So sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, because we're going to get through some 2022 anime that is coming out this year. All right, first things first. We got a continuation of Demon Slayer Season 2 and JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Snow Ocean. Which means everybody's eyes is going to be blessed for the rest of January. And not to me, I love Demon Slayer Season 2. I have seen JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Snow Ocean. I only saw like 7 or 8 episodes on there. But I'm slowly catching up. So no spoilers in the comments, please. No spoilers in the comments. I haven't seen the Made It in Heaven. Matter of fact, roll the clip real quick.
Made in Heaven!
I haven't seen that yet, so... I don't know if that's fan-made. I don't know if that's fan-made or it's never gonna be in the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure anime. But I'm not sure yet, so no spoilers in the comments, please. Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2. The end of the era is coming. And we're gonna see, like, for the rest of January 9th through wherever Attack on Titan ends, we're going to see the end of this masterpiece. The end of an era is coming. Be ready, my friend. And the next anime that I'm about to talk about, you should already know. You should already know what's coming. You should already know what's coming. Play the clip. I ain't even going to say that much. Play the clip. My dress-up darling has finally came. Listen. I'm obsessed with the anime. I watched the trailer that so many times I couldn't even count. Marin is best girl. Come on, man. Like, especially the opening and the ending. Bro, the ending is so cute, bro. I've been jamming the ending, bro. Like, listen. That ending is so freaking cute. I don't know if that's the ending or the opening, but bro, I've been jamming that non-stop, bro. Like, go watch the first episode if you haven't already. I know it came out today. Well, no, not today. I know it came out last Saturday, but come on, bro. Give this anime a chance. It will not disappoint you. Rising of Shield Hero Season 2. The best girl, Mommy Reptile. Mommy Reptile is coming back, and the worst girl, who definitely belong to the streets. I am gonna play what's gonna happen. Roll the clip.
Sanyukyo to kettaku nante suru wake.
She had that coming. What else? I think it's time. Well, I forgot this anime, but I think it's like Tanya season 2. I think that's his name. That's her name. Well, I think it's not, I know it's not an isekai. Well, is it? But yeah, that's what happened. That's what's gonna be good in season 2. Well, we think we're done with 2022 at this point? Nah. We're just only like the little bit of tip of the iceberg. Kaguya Summer Love is War Season 3 and Mob Psycho Season 3 just got announced months ago.
Wait, did he say Kaguya and Mob
Psycho
Season 3 just got announced? I think he sure he does. Like, I thought that was a myth or something. Like, for real, I really thought that was a rumor.
Yeah, you heard me. Kaguya Summer Season 3 and Mob Psycho Season 3 just got announced. Enough said. It made it a bit Season 2. I heard that was going to be on Toonami. This is their schedule right now for the day. Yeah, but my Made in Abyss season 2, I've been waiting for this one. Great animation, good story building, just wah, man, me vig, so good. And let's not forget, Devil is a Part-Timer season 2. It's been too long, 8 years to be exact, and we're finally getting a season 2. It's just amazing right now. It's just amazing. 2022 is already looking fire at this point. And oh, what's that music I'm hearing? Yeah, you should already know what's going on by now. Thousand Year Blood War Art, baby, mother freaking bleach. You already know. Like, come on, man. Like, but if you don't know, this is one of the big three anime that's coming out right now. Bleach, Thousand Year Blood War Art is most likely coming out in 2022. Or, I just heard the news that it's coming out in October 2022, fall 2022 to be exact. Yes, we're getting this beautiful mofo on the scene, Ichigo, you know what I'm saying? We got the rest of the team, you know what I mean? But the animation looks so freaking fire, bro. This animation goes crazy. Studio Period does not disappoint. Also, speaking of Bleach, speaking of the big three, we get One Piece ongoing and we're getting Kano all freaking year. One Piece and Bleach with movie animation, I just can't imagine. I just can't imagine right now, bro. Oh my goodness. If we think we're done here, nah. We ain't done here, nah. Dragon Ball Super Hero Movie is coming out in April in Japan theaters. If you know me, I'm a big Dragon Ball Super. I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan. I love Dragon Ball. It's like one of my favorite animes I watched as a kid. And I'm happy that it's getting a movie adaptation of this Dragon Ball Super Hero. I don't know much about the movie, but I'm really excited. But the animation, it's a little bit 3D, but it's alright. I could take it. Even though I love Dragon Ball so much. Like, come on, man. Like, we gotta get that much. Blue Lock. Oh my freaking God, Blue Lock. I will cry to myself to sleep if this adaptation isn't good, because the manga is so gas. And I know the females are gonna be sipping for these TikTok edits of these fine specimens. Like, come on, man. Now, next up. Oh, barking coming. Chainsaw Man. I want this. I need this. I will not bark for this. I will not get on fours. I'm gonna get on fours and bark like a freaking dog for this anime, but I need this anime to happen. Like, Mappa teasing us for like a long time. Like, this ad, like the first trailer come out in June 2021, and now is in Jump Festa in December 2021. We need the anime, but it's coming out in 2022. So, and the early manga is coming out in summer 2022, early summer 2022. Which I'm excited for that, but bro, we need the anime. And y'all already know how I feel about Makima, though. How is this even allowed? And no, I do not hate Makima whatsoever, nor Chainsaw Man. I'm still waiting for the anime to come out. But just the fact that she got a toy? I'm in disbelief. And why? Because I do not want this thing on my rear end. She really got me messed up if you think I'm being her as, like, her her sister all day. Well, not her sister, her slave, that is. Yeah. You ain't messing with the black man right here. I don't fold. Alright, now movies. Jujutsu Kaisen Zero is coming out. It's coming out in June 21st. I think that's what Funimation says. But it's out now in Japan theaters. But I know people are going to be watching that in illegal websites in 2022. I know y'all. Could not be me. But I ain't gonna lie. I do watch some anime and illegal websites. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I do use Crunchyroll for some animes that I'm eager to watch. For example, My Dress Up Darling, Attack on Titan Season 2. No, 4, I meant. And Demon Slayer Season 2, of course. But I do watch some illegal websites if I want to watch something that I want to watch. You know what I mean? But I know people are going to be watching the illegal websites. Could not be me, though. Could not be me. And my mans, my homies, my boys. I know y'all boys getting y'all tuxes ready for that new quintessential quintuplets movie that is coming out in 2022. May 2022 to be exact. Y'all been waiting for too long. Now, to be honest, I don't know if I'm going to watch it.
What? What?
Listen. For all y'all people saying
like, why not you gonna watch it? Like, seriously, what is wrong with you? You ain't gonna watch Quintessential Quintuplets movie? You ain't even mad, you
Listen, I love Quintessential Quintuplets. I like the anime. And for some of y'all saying what stand you on, are you a Nino stand? Are you a Miku stand? Neither of them. I am, Marin stand. Nah, I'm playing with y'all. I'm a Miku stan, to be honest with you. Like, Nino's good, but I don't like Tsunere, to be honest. I don't like Tsunere, because if you let me just say that, don't be just like saying like for this example. Here, I bought you some lunch. It is not because I like you or anything. I just made extra.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Here, baka. Why call me baka? I listen. If I wanted some lunch, I couldn't take that off your hands. Don't just call me idiot. My mom did. Let me calm down real quick. Let me calm down. So yeah, Quintessential Quintuplets movie coming out in May 2022. And what else is coming out in 2022? Komike Communicate is coming out. The part 2, I think Komike Communicate part 2 is coming out in 2022. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, I think it's coming out in 2022. What else? Also, SAO Progressive, we actually getting that too. Yeah, to be honest, that really is the stretch mark of what 2022 is going to be. Also, Tokyo Revengers, I think it's coming out in 2022. I'm not sure yet, but I think that, Tokyo Revengers is coming out in 2022. Also, I heard that Don't Tell Me Miss Nagatoro is getting the second season. I think it's coming out in 2022 or 2023. I'm not sure yet. But, yeah. Also, Rent a Girlfriend Season 2. They don't play this in 2021 saying that it's coming out in 2021. That's complete cap. And it's coming out in 2022. I think it's summer. I hope so. But yeah, Rent a Girlfriend Season 2 is coming out in 2022. Cannot wait for that. I already watched season one. Season one was complete. Was a complete banger. Can't wait for 2020. Can't wait for season two. Was gonna be delivering. Also, Best Girl Sumi no cap. Listen. Yeah, Best Girl Sumi no cap. But I like Ruka and Chizuru. But mommy, you can get out of my face with that. I'm not messing with that toxicity today. Yeah, I like Ruka and Chizuru and Sumi. They're all the three characters I like. Kazuha and Nami, get out of my face with that. Kazuha is so super down bad. And Mami, it's just toxic. I don't need that. Get it out of my face. Cut it out. Name one TikTok that I just say with it. Cut it out. All right, for real. I think that's gonna be it for 2022. I think. For anime, that is. If I'm leaving something else, just leave me in the comments down below, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. But yeah, I can't wait. And the most anime that I'm looking forward to see is My Just So Darling, of course, because the anime is just too cute. Dragon Ball Super Hero movie, of course. Jujutsu Kaisen Zero, Chainsaw Man, Blue Lock. What else? Bleach, that was the year of Blood War arc. I'm looking for that too. And mostly every single, well, not every single anime. Probably one of the five that I've named out. But if I'm leaving something else that I did say in this video, just leave me in the comments and I'll get to it. All right, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching for this video. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe for more videos like this, turn your notifications on. And I will be doing the skit in the next video, but I need ideas. So, and skits are gonna be a little bit shorter, to be honest with you. Skits are gonna be a little bit more shorter, but that's a good thing though, because I'm not trying to stress myself out and make like a video that is I'm not gonna stress myself out over a video that I'm gonna be making like a 15 or 20 minute short film. Like, that's gonna be too much stress and it's gonna be making me off track a little bit. So no, I'm not gonna stress myself out on that. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace. The end of the video, which I congratulate you, but you know I can't end this off right here. I gotta hit that dance, you know, that TikTok dance that everybody been doing. I might do it incorrectly. I learned on. Okay, let's stop. I'm done.